I'm a hepatobiliary surgeon, and I would like to see how things are done outside the United States. I practice in Tampa, Florida. I train in Pittsburgh for a hepatobiliary liver transplant surgery. And I know the European technique is a little different than the American technique. So that's why I want to come to France and see how things are done.
I think this is why we have all these experts here, because we have experts from different countries, different continents. So it's normal to have different opinions on subjects that are really borderline.
The course is not a congress, so we have many exchange with different experts and with attending.
And it's very important, the debate, because if you have a debate, you can see how each one operate, and the level of the participant to this course allow you to reflect while they are discussing and to have your own idea and to see how to proceed in the best way.
We have just a very nice lecture for radio frequency ablation versus resection. We discuss and we open your mind. It's one of the points in the IRCAD course. We can discuss during the course, and you can see now, during the break, everybody discuss.
I think my favorite moment is watching the live surgery and asking the faculty of why this is better than the other technique.
I love the lab. Why? Well, because first of all, you get to interact with the surgeons from other countries with different backgrounds, and you manage to see different techniques from around the world and see how people that have the same interest with you, coming from different countries, work together in order to achieve their goal, which is to learn a little bit more about hepatobiliary surgery.
In this course, I love where there is live session, because it's real life on the operating theater. When you see a video, it's 5 minutes and everything is perfect and you have no problem. In real life courses and live operating theater, you can see the real difficulties during operation and you can discuss with them. And I think that there are some topics who are very, very important to understand, small secret tips and tricks to use during your surgery.
In all the course we discuss robotic and we can start, and we have specific course with a specific platform here to learn robotic approach.
Robot surgery is the future of surgery, of course, and it's my first time with robot. It's very interesting, it's very useful.
The number of these of procedure increase, and I think is a bridge for this complex surgery to perform mini-invasive surgery. So for pancreatic resection of the head of the pancreas is probably the future for the mini-invasive approach.
Sharing of knowledge is the basis to improve, and if you participate to this course, you can you go home with something new that you can bring and adapt to your surgery.
So, and I learned a different way of performing liver surgery, which I might have to change a little bit of my technique when I go back to Florida.
It's multinational, it's educational, and it's fun.